Tom Flores, who's a local Valley resident, has been selected for the 2021 NFL Hall of Fame. And to congratulate him further, it looks like someone commissioned this billboard for Coach Flores. The billboard is in Spanish, and translated, it reads, "Congratulations, Tom Flores, a well-deserved induction into the National Football Hall of Fame." You can find it off the I-10 freeway going eastbound just past the Washington